Hey friend, hope you're right. 100 Days of Positivity, Day 19. Doing things that are uncomfortable but need to be done. Sometimes in life, you have to do things that you just don't want to do, but you have to do. Like ripping off a band-aid. I mean, it's like, it'll hurt. I don't want to do it, but I have to rip this bad boy off when I need to. So, if you need to get something done, just do it. I love you. Have a better day.